Centipede.
When it's near the chopper, the blast might hit it.
I hope you're right. Give us the signal. We'll be ready.
I'm ready. Go!
Go ahead, move!
Got you, you son of a bitch.
Send in a squad, now. I want her dead.
Kill you! Give me
It was meant for greatness.
This was never your destiny. Your sister let you believe that.
I did it all of this for her. Don't you walk away from me. Wait! Trinity killed your father.
No. You're lying.
He begged for his life. And when that failed, he begged for yours.
You're wrong! Shut up! Just shut up!
Come on! Do it! He was...
Burn in hell.
Dead.
No!
That's what Trinity has wrought. Death. And that's all they'll ever bring. Give this up.
I gave up everything for this. I have no intention of giving it to Trinity.
What about your father? You're dooming him to be mocked by history. How can you let this go when you're so close?
I'm willing to make that sacrifice. I can't let you take it.
Think of the millions suffering and dying. We can save them. We can change the world. Together.
The cost is too high, Anna. We aren't meant to live forever. Death is a part of life.
That's easy for you to say. You're not the one who's dying.
But this isn't about you. This is about humanity, about protecting what it means to be human.
They're coming! We're surrounded!
Jacob, look out!
The sword is not meant for the world!
This is your chance, Lara. Everything I've done, everything you've done, another Croft doesn't have to die for this.
But I'm willing to.
Well, I'm not. Please. I'm dying. This is my only hope.
Anna, no!
Dearest Lara, I often think about how...
Anna.
Thank you.
I know it's a lot to take in.
Alexandra and her family are leaving too, following what's left of the old Soviet railway.
I can't understand. What about our faith changes with Jacob's passing? This is still a sacred valley.
Is it?
And what are we protecting anymore? The
source we won't judge those that answered differently.
Greetings.
You there. We could use some help if that's what you're here for.
I'm here to help. What can I do?
We're trying to fortify as many of these towers as we can. Most of them were badly damaged in last year's floods. We've got the repairs in hand, but I need some extra supplies from around the valley. If we can get these towers repaired, it'll give us an advantage over the invaders, and it'll help us reach the upper levels of the ruined towers. Will you help?
I'll see what I can round up.
Thank you. Bring them back to me when you found them. Do you have the supplies we need?
Here you are. This should be everything you asked for.
Good, good. Leave some of the supplies in the basket there, and we'll finish the repairs. But I need you to bring the rest of the supplies down to the tower by the lakeshore. When you're done, meet me back here.
Hello there. You've seen those totems around some of the caves? Be careful.
Thank you.
Hello.
What was Sophia yelling?
I left some tools out overnight.
She doesn't quite seem to have her father's even temper.
Give her time. She's hard on us for a reason. But we'll survive because of her.
Hello there.
Hello there. There are treasures inside that could help us now.
The followers of the Prophet fled, but they were attacked in Syria. What can I help you with?
Jacob told me you've got a knack for exploring. There are more old places, tombs all around the valley. You may have seen the wards placed there to frighten children. It's not superstition. Those places are dangerous, but they also hold relics of our former glory. Not just trinkets, but knowledge. I believe we need that wisdom now more than ever. A decade ago, I'd have gone myself, but now I could use your skills. The Skeks tell me you are. Would you share what you've learned with us?
Of course. They belong to your people.
We don't have much. I have these old coins. If gold has value to you, I can give you some for every secret.
An iron coin. Elias and I.
You there. Maybe you'll be able to help us with these machines.
What can I do?
These invaders have a new tool to threaten us with. Small helicopters piloted by machine. Drones, they tell me. The things don't fight back, but they've got what looks like a camera inside. They're mapping the valley, and we're losing our advantage. I've been able to bring a few of them down, but with those weapons, I expect you'll have better luck. Will you help?
I'll bet I can take a few of them down.
The more the better. Come see me again when they're done.
Jacob's dead. He lived for 1,000 years and survived much worse.